very nice welcome to Mr. Chris Gorsuch. Next up is a little piece that was written by George Gershwin, and the arrangement is kind of unique and different. The song is something you'll all know, it's called Love Walked In. The arrangement, it's kind of got, the intro to it is this kind of Latin thing, but it's got this oriental flavor to it. It's really kind of unusual, but it's a neat arrangement. This is Love Walked In. Thank you. This is a thing. It was a Brazilian binaural, as far as the rhythm goes, and it's a little piece of music called Primero.
To take four very common Gershwin tunes
intersperse them with all the segues and the intros and everything with pieces from his major works, like the Concerto in F, all three movements, you know, little pieces from that, and pieces from American in Paris, and the Cuban Overture. I'm having a blank spot at the moment. I can assure you there's no Porgy and Bess in it because that's part of a different medley. But anyway, some of these little things, when they go by, they're only a couple of measures long, sometimes only one measure long. And they're all the major work stuff is used to interconnect four very common tunes. And the very common tunes are It's Wonderful, I Was Here to Stay, Can't Take That Away From Me, and Ending Up With I Got Rhythm.
Thank you. Thank you.